Tom Sitz. And my four-hour classroom presentation workshop for this year's FDIC is called Size Up Videos and Tactics for the First Doom Engine. I'm in my 33rd year with the Painesville Township Fire Department. We're located in Northeast Ohio, right along Lake Erie, in my 21st year as a company officer. I've experienced riding on 2, 3, and 4 firefighter engine companies. This is also my 10th year as a presenter here at FDIC. This class is designed to give the engine officer or senior firefighter in charge of the engine enhanced size-up skills and tactical insight as they relate to arriving first due on the fire ground, which of course is the most important position to be in. Our ability to put the right line in service at the right time in the right spot flowing the required GPM is the cornerstone of professionalism in the American Fire Service, regardless if you're all volunteer or an all-career engine company. Professionalism has nothing to do with getting paid. This class is designed to be very interactive, and we're hoping to tap into the wealth of tactical expertise that we will have sitting in the classroom with us. We're going to review raw fire ground videos that are going to start prior to the fire department arrival and progress through the arrival of the first due engine. We're going to spend all our time talking about the first due engine in relation to its tactical and strategic level. Now, we're not reviewing the fire department that we see in the video. In fact, most of these videos are going to stop as soon as the first due engine arrives. But what we are doing is reviewing real-life fire ground videos of actual burning buildings and conducting real-life size-up based on what we see in the video, which is going to be the equivalent of pulling up in our engine on this scene. What we're going to do is we're going to read the building and determine what we believe is the seat of the fire. We're going to talk about different points of entry and the pros and cons of each. We're going to identify flow paths, talk about controlling the flow paths that we've identified, and then make flow path predictions based on our knowledge of fire behavior. We're going to talk about how building construction has to be the foundation upon which we build our strategic and tactical needs. We're going to talk about handline selection, routes of probable fire extension, and interior attack versus transitional attacks, and we're also going to talk about blitz attacks. Now, we're going to focus on three distinct occupancies in three distinct styles of construction. There are a little over 1.1 million firefighters in this country. The overwhelming majority of us will spend the overwhelming majority of our career fighting fires in private dwellings, multiple dwellings, and commercial occupancies. Those three occupancies will be contained in Type 5 wood frame, Type 3 ordinary, and Type 2 non-combustible styles of construction. If we can take a young firefighter and sit him or her down on their first day on the job at the engine house and say, listen, kid, for the next 30 years, the majority of the fires that you go to are either going to be houses, apartments, or commercial occupancies, and those things are going to be found in frame, brick and joist, or non-combustible buildings, we ought to be really, really good at those three things. Now, after the video sections, we're going to review case studies of similar fires and similar styles of construction and their outcomes. So if you're interested in a class that's going to deal solely with the first due engine, if you're looking for a class that's going to tap into the wealth of tactical expertise that we have in the room, if you're looking for a class where you can participate in the tactical discussion, should you choose to, this is the class for you. My name is Tom Sitz. My four-hour workshop is Size Up Videos and Tactics for the First Due Engine. It's going to be on April 25th at 1330 hours. I hope to see you there.